Agenda tonight, directors passed an ordinance that would ban street racing in the city. The measure was drafted by City Attorney Thomas Carpenter. It would do a number of things: outlaw racing and drag racing in city limits, crack down on cars trespassing on private property, and ban illegal caravanning and careless driving. Directors questioned the measure over the heavy fine for offenders, a $1,000 penalty. And neighbors also pitched in that the cause of drag racing should be addressed first. The measure passed on a majority vote.